The views and opinions expressed on any program are those of the persons appearing on the program and do not necessarily reflect the views and opinions of the New Media Factory. Some programs on this network might include strong images and language and may not be suitable for all audiences. Viewer discretion is advised.
Welcome to Live Lock Camera. Saan yung camera? Yeah, there. Welcome to Live... There. Saan? Yes. Yeah. Welcome to Live Love Lots. I am your host, Tita K. How have you been? We missed you guys last week. It was the 20th anniversary of the band of Yaya Bells. Rock on! Anyway, let us go immediately into our first and favorite segment called... There's magic, you know, just a minute. Called... Ay! Sandali lang. Shh! Kung maingay. Nagma-magic. Call... Ay! Wala! Wala yung magic ko! Magma-magic lang ako, mga friends. There, like that. Called... Basta Donya problems, mga te. Ayan na. Ayan na. Go. Oh, later na. Later na. Anyway, our Donya problem for this week is brought to you by my producer, Tita K. Her name is also K, but with a K-A-Y-E. So, her first Donya problem. She tells her Yaya. Yaya, pakigawan mo ako ng ham and cheese omelette on toast. Okay? Ham and cheese omelette on toast. You know what that is, right? It's like a sandwich. So, the Yaya comes up... with the tray. Sa tray, maraming plato. Apat yung plato. Sa isang plato, may tinapay, may itlog, may hamon, tsaka may keso. Tama o mali? See? That's her Donya problem. Which she said, number one. Number two, Donya problem is, she asked her Yaya, Yaya, anong ulam natin tonight? And ang sabi ng Yaya, Carrie. What's Carrie? Carrie Bells? So, Kay said, kare-kare? Carrie, di ba? Carrie, kare-kare? And then the maid said, no, chicken Carrie. Yeah, that's Donya problem number two. Anyway, let us go into my favorite Donya problem of late, aka known as Chrismas, aka known as home decor. I wanna take you to a place called, I can't tell you how to get there, so I took photos. I went there with a friend, and I loved it. It's like Divisoria, but for Christmas decor. It's called Dapitan. Dito ba nag-ano? Parang dito ba pinatay si Rizal? Hindi ko alam. Basta it's like somewhere near UST levels. I went there another time to meet a friend, and... I just took a taxi because I don't want to park and drive and all of that. So it's like a street, right? And it's a marketplace. And then, first you're walking down the street and then you say, oh, look, baskets. I could use some baskets. And then you walk further down and then you see your Christmas decor. These are 50 bucks. I bought these for 50 bucks. But my annoying friend got it for 40 bucks. I'm like, what? I'm going to get my dress. Anyway, you're so eager because it's so cheap. Everything is super cheap. I swear kumapalang buhok ko. And then you walk again and then you see a stall and it's full of plato. So if you're into like catering, mga entertaining visitors, pwede ka mag kahit anong theme, Christmas theme, plain white plato theme, may mga chicken theme for breakfast or whatever. So here, look at that. You can put your ano there. Ano, mga cupcake, mga maliliit na sandwich, ano bang tawag doon? Pika pika, like that. You can put it there. And so here are more, ano, variations of that. What do you call that? Yung tri-level? O basta yun. You go there. Maraming ganun sa floor. Tingin-tingin lang kayo. And these caught my eye and I just had to buy. They're quite cheap. They're hurricane lamps. And they start at 300 bucks. Up to 600 bucks. Up to 1,000 for the big ones na. So, syempre, if you're like a real doña and you shop at Pottery Barn or Our Home SM, you get these big hurricane lamps for like 7 grand or like 3,000 to 7 grand. Here, mga 1.5 lang te. Tara na. Let's go na to Dapitan. See? They're so pretty. I can't take it. You can put your Christmas lights in there. You can put your little candles in here. So for more entertaining, if you like to serve Starbucks, they have fake Starbucks mugs everywhere. And then here, Christmas decor galore. You have your Santa Claus that you can hang all over your house. That I like to call Magna Claus. Diba pag uuwi ka, tapos lasing ka, tapos may makita kang mamang nakalambitin doon. Decor mo lang pala yon. Si Magna Claus. Here's a cute little Belen, diba? Belen levels. Here are cute Christmas. Ay, parang snowman yata yan. Napayat. Diba? Only in the Philippines. And they're 300 bucks. And then I guess if you, I rewind, that's my selfish ano decor. Like, rewind. Yeah. So before Christmas happens, like early on in the holiday season, you can buy na and give your friends if you don't wanna think na of ano mga Christmas ideas. Kita mo yan? Gusto ko yan. Bibilin ko yan for myself. And here I wanted to get this for the set of Live Love Lols, like little ano ba yan? Christmas tree nagawa sa perlas at wire, huh? For like a doña like that. It's very nice on the table. Here are the three kings. Just an idea. The three kings. Maybe the four kings. You include Santa Claus. What's next? Oh, we have to go back. I'm gonna go back for all these crazy balls. They sell for 60 bucks, but you can make tawad. Diba bilak ka ng 1 million. Okay lang yan, baka maging 1 peso na yan. So go to Dapitan. I'm sure you can Google Maps it. Just Gorabels. What I did, I took the MRT to the QAV station because I parked my car in Shangri-La. Saucy. Then, nag-MRT na ako mga te, QAV. Tapos nag-taxi na ako para hindi na mag-park. And then, I took a cab back to Shangri-La with all my bitbet. Okay, so let's go to Dapitan. May video ba dyan? Ready na yung video? Okay, so this show tonight is dedicated to... It's... Shoe time! It's all about shoes from here on. So, Yaya? Yaya?
Yes?
Play that video. Play it! Take it away. Because it's all about ladies' shoes from here on. Ladies and gentlemen, my friends from Renegade Folk, Bea and Reg, Sambalido. That's some kind of a slam. Welcome to the show! Thank you for coming.
Thanks for inviting us.
Oh my god, thank you for saying yes. Mutual admiration. Thank you for my shoes.
Yeah,
my shoes. Good. Okay, I for me, in my humble opinion, I consider Renegade Folk as one of the pioneer of creative indie hipster footwear, even before hipster became a word, in my opinion at least, and to my knowledge at least. Welcome, Rhea and Beg. Beg! Bea and Reg! Bayang! Okay, so let us begin. Chana, Bea and Jej. Bayang.
Jej.
Bea and Reg. Yaya, pakion yung picture nila. Pinaka-frame. Yung ano, lumabas sila sa periodiko. Yan. There you go. So tell me about Renegade Folk and your beginnings. November 2007, right?
Yes.
So tell me, anong kuro-kuro niyo ng 2007?
Well, nag-start kami sa Multiply. We started the Multiply.
Yes.
And then, back then, para social media network pa lang siya. So, we started selling to friends, ganun-ganun, sa konting bazaars. Tapos, dun talaga kami nagsimula. Yeah.
2007, yes. That was really the year of Multiply.
Multiply.
When Friendster was coming to an end, everybody started getting on Multiply.
Yep.
So, marketing-wise, that's what you did. You just sold to friends and then word got out.
And bazaars, actually. We joined bazaars. Tapos, sobrang good ng response ng mga tao. It's parang nagulat kami. Tapos, nag-multiply. That's when we joined Multiply.
Multiply.
So, we can reach more people.
To Multiply.
Yes. Yes.
Because you multiply. In Multiply. Para kang gremlin. Ano ba yung gremlin? Abutan niyo ba yun?
Oo.
Pag-grow.
Naman.
Multiply din sila pag nababasa. Okay. Here in your About Us, you say that your shoes are quiet, cool versus loud and trendy. What do you mean by quiet, cool versus loud? And quiet, cool ba ako? Na-insecure.
Parang no, it's yeah? Like subtle, parang subtle creativity, I guess. Hindi yung parang sobrang loud and...
Like, we don't follow the trends out there. Parang diba usually, okay, uso na yung spikes. Kami subtle lang. I mean, like, it was...
No, I just want to say even way before the trends of late. Chaks, so mag magic. Sandali lang daw. Okay. It's okay. You were doing spikes. You were doing leopard. You were doing boat shoes. You were doing brogues and wala bang magic. Yeah. Here is a sample of quiet,
very
cool,
first.
Yeah. Yes, I remember this on Multiply, and let's just take everyone back through your past designs.
Oh my gosh, that was 4 or 5 years ago.
Yeah.
Ano feelings nyo when you see photos like that?
Nostalgic.
Natitiriya.
Sagal na pala.
Like that. Like who does your like this is a shoot. Anong pinapatong nila sa sahig?
Yeah, actually, sa Ateneo yan. Okay. Sa Ateneo pa ako yan. Dinala ko lang yung shoes sa school.
Oh, so you were in school when you decided to come up with this business?
Kaling mo it naman. Was with my sisters eh. So, siyempre,
part-time
ako.
Ah, so sila yung nag-start.
Pero lahat kami part-time. As in, hindi talaga siya full-time thing to begin with.
Okay, I
so,
see.
It wasn't really planned. It just happened. So, we just started it small and then...
Yeah. Eventually, like, yun na nga, people like pala. The aesthetic that you're pushing for, so
yeah. I read that you were frustrated when you would travel, you would see all these nice shoes. Bakit walang ganyan?
Did you research that?
Nice. Stalker ako naman te. Oh, na kayo. Okay, favorite color niya. No. You got frustrated because there were not a lot of offerings here.
Yep.
So they're in. You
yes. At that time, wala talaga. Because parang the only choices available were from big stores or from department stores. So parang, ang laki ng difference in terms of style and price.
Mm-hmm.
Wala yung gitna na para okay, stylish, but at the same time, affordable.
Yes.
It was either mahal, pero maganda naman. Maganda pero mahal. Pero or pangit pero mura.
Mahal. Like, are we talking about, let's name, mention some kind of a name. Like that.
I guess yung mga more expensive. I don't remember the brands before. Ano ba yung mga...
Ay, let's yaya, pakion yung time machine. Punta tayo sa 2007. I was just in sneakers at that time. So, your Multiply site was a breath of fresh air. Parang, wow! Oh my God, pwede pala maging stylish. Sample, See, and then let's go on and see. Look at these pair of ballerina flats. 2007, the ballerina flat craze didn't hit yet, and you were already doing it. but in this manner.
Oh yeah, that pair was such a hit. As in, people were really clamoring for that specific pair. As in, to date, yun pa rin talaga yung pinakamalakas namin.
Okay, when it comes to design, do you do reissues, Chanel level?
Yes, we do.
Okay, so did you do a reissue of something like this?
Mga 2 or 3 times.
More than
that. Talaga? Kasi mabenta, bakit naman hindi?
Yeah.
And then when you choose colors, let's say for this shoe or... For see, ayan, ito yung ano, ebidensya. Way before spikes or mga pointy heels.
Ayan, may
studs na kami. Na nakikita nyo. This is a photo of the Renegade Folk Collection of 2000s.
8 or 9.
Yeah, mga ganun. 9.
See, so would you consider yourselves fashion forward?
We would like to think so.
Yes, I like it. Your
experience.
Yeah, we all saw. Let's be friends, huh? So, where do you get your inspiration? Do you like to look at magazines? How do you come up with? Because now it's no. Okay, no. I will let you talk. I'm guessing for you.
May personal ano ako eh.
Yeah, but we don't really look at buy fashion magazines. We're not the type to read fashion magazines. And actually, fashion blogs parang no din.
Not really, but ako kasi personally, like, my inspiration is seeing all these people abroad having their own sense of style.
Yeah.
Yung parang they don't really follow. Okay, parang okay, peeplam tayo ngayon. Okay, go lahat ng peeplam na. Alam mo yun? Parang
ay ganun pala pronunciation noon.
Kasi ko peeplam.
Oh my god.
Sorry, feeling shala lang.
Guys, remember, it's peeplum. Like a peeplum wedge, like that peeplum. Peplum ako ng peplum. Buti na hindi ako bumili ng palda.
Sorry, peplum pa.
Peplum? Ano ka?
Peplum.
Ay, peplum.
Here are live love dolls. We call it peeplum.
Sige, yung pinangalang studs, okay? Kunyari, uso mo yung studs.
Oh, okay. Kala ko talaga, ano?
Kung uso yung studs, like, everybody does the studs thing na. Parang, if you compare it kasi, like, at least, for example, New York or Europe or whatever,
yeah,
they have their own sense of style, whether, parang timeless siya.
Yeah.
You don't really follow a specific trend in that season.
I agree.
That's my inspiration, actually.
I would like to think like studs are of that it's not a trend, it's a, what do you call it, a style, like let's say leopard,
mm-hmm, yeah. Uso,
or yeah, camo, diba? Yeah. Like we've all loved leopard ever since, and there was a big leopard trend, mm-hmm, and then but it's still there.
Yes,
it's part of life. And look at this. These are your brogues of 2007 2008,
a bit later, yeah, 8 or 9.
See, mga te, yung mga brog na yan. Renegade Folk in my eyes, yeah. They were the first, and these are the ones also that caught my eye. My needs of the time were not, you know, of these. Parang hindi ko carry, naghahabol ako ng mga bata. But these really caught my eye because of that. Ay, alam ko yung inspiration nyo dyan. Hindi ko mapronounce yung name ng designer. Pero nakita ko siya sa Sea of Shoes levels.
Yung beige.
Diba? Yung hanggang tuhod. Nice. I know.
Pero babalik na naman yung style line yan.
Really?
Oo.
So, how do you know what to feelings? When you design, let's say, a collection, how many, diba collection level, how many collections do you release in a year? A month?
Maybe 3. Ideally. 3 a year. Like, may mga spurts in between.
And then you have like a whole cohesive vision. Okay, this year, this season.
Not really.
Honestly, kasi para it really depends on the availability of materials. Parang that's what really dictates the collection. So parang we adjust na lang talaga with whatever's available. Siyempre, we still make sure that it looks Renegade Folk pa rin talaga.
What is Renegade Folk, really? Who is the Renegade Folk woman?
We just
woman?
Talked about this. Okay. You explain.
Ay, gusto ko ng game na to. Oh my god.
Okay, basically, the Renegade Folk woman is quirky but cool.
Ay! Pasok ba tayo sa ano? Sa demographic na yun?
Hindi, parang kunyari, like, ate, can you expound?
She's not the girl who's trendy or like classic, but in between, like she still has her own individuality, but while still fitting in with the like with everyone. But she's not like okay, parang uso yan ngayon, thus
let's buy.
Parang may own takes on everything. Parang may own opinion, may own voice.
Okay.
May own personality, I guess.
Yeah.
So
And I don't think she's afraid to,
like show you, to everyone. Like, diba? Like, yes. You're very unique yes. and,
Renegade Folk girl.
No, I like also what drew me to your Multiply site and your brand really was the way you chose and the way you treated your photos. They're quite fun. Parang ay kasali ako sa barkada na to. And this is what this is what caught my eye and these were my shoes of that time. Binay ko yan ha.
Yeah.
Hi pa sa inyo. Excuse me. And you would name your shoes after songs.
So, yes.
You listen to music while designing. Music fills your life.
Yeah.
Parang yung inspiration naman.
So your favorite band nyo? Chos nyo? So every time when you make binyag a shoe with a song name, how does that come about?
We base it on feeling, I guess. If it feels like the shoe and the song, so that's how we do it.
You guys listen to the same music?
We like listening to music as while working eh. Parang it, diba? Like everyone else.
Ay, ako hindi! Gusto ko tahimik! Naiirita ako! So, obvious dati, may staff kami. Parang he would always play techno jeje.
Hindi na kami nagagano.
No, but parang concentrate on stylish and classy shoes. Aring kinking kinking. So here we are looking at your, what year was this when you started using faces and people?
2010.
Okay, so what brought about this idea?
Because we really wanted to be able to speak to everyone. Like, it's not just for a fashionista or for like a celebrity. We wanted to be like a renegade folk. So it's still different, but it's folk. It's for everyone.
Yeah.
So yeah.
That's the first impression of renegade folk is, mm-hmm. Oh my god, this is so cool. Only the cool people wear this. Mm-hmm. And then now here you're you're talking about cool moms.
Yeah.
Diba? And si Rachel cool talaga yan. Cool. Fashion designers, bankers are cool. So there is a renegade folk pair for just about
everyone.
Yeah. See, everybody can be a renegade folk girl. Was this also of that era?
Yeah, I can't remember. It is
2011.
Wala pa Instagram noon. Oh my god, can I ask what app did you use for this?
Polaroid.
Wala pa Instagram
niya.
Yeah. And sometimes because Polaroid was so frigging slow, I'd get the picture from Photoshop and then I'd fake Polaroid.
Yep. Patong lang, diba?
So these are all Polaroid photos of Renegade Folk 2011. And now here you have a mix of party shoes, or I would consider these party shoes, mm-hmm. and flats.
Yes.
Both shoes were released, what year was this?
2011. Oh, no, sorry, 2010.
But yes. When I bought my boat shoes from you, that was earlier pa.
Mm-hmm.
So this was a re-release of the boat shoes. And how were they? How were they received by your fans?
They're very, so during that time, konti pa yung offer, so they're very receptive of it.
Okay.
And actually, Brooks and boat shoes, parang they fall into the same category.
And loafers.
Yeah, and loafers. Yeah. Parang yun yung parang androgynous look on. But androgynous footwear.
When I think of Brogues, I think of you guys because you were the first who made pauso and who made it sexy. And look at Loida, she's like all over there.
Yeah, I love Loida.
Yeah, she's Miss Brogues and
Yeah.
Is she my boat shoes? No, Loida is Miss Brogues. Yeah, this one would be of your what year?
2010 also.
Yeah.
See? Para tayo sa time machine. And your flats are. Sorry, otherwise. They're not your normal, diba? Parang it still has personality.
It's for the girly girl naman.
Pero meron pa rin hardware.
Kailangan may hardware.
Wala lang. Nag-comment lang tayo.
ganyan levels.
Yeah, may texture.
Texture. What is it with texture? Do we see texture in your shoes or in the in the photo?
Either actually, both. We want to introduce like something different, parang a character.
Okay, quirk. Yeah, parang we wanna hang on to the word quirk.
Okay.
Because I'm feeling that's what we can identify with the most. Personality niya.
The quirk.
Yeah, so we, as much as possible, we want it to come out sa shoes, sa designs namin.
Okay, so you can be wearing like nothing quirky on top, and then it's all in the shoes. Yeah. Gusto ko yun. Boom. Levels.
Hindi lang nakita yung sapatos ko.
Oh, yeah, it's good. Yeah, no.
Voice pa rin daw.
And here, your collaterals are kind of like that, the ones we previously showed. So pinakita sa screen. So this is this would be 2010
also.
10 also. So again,
parang
ano, parang iba na, parang there's more color now.
Yeah, actually when we relaunched.
Relaunch, okay. Yeah. Pause. Let's talk about the relaunch. Sakay na go. Sakay na namiss ka namin.
Yeah.
Parang ano, no, parang celebrity, superstar, 'di ba? Parang kailangan mag-rest.
Okay, oh, napagod na kami at like parang for a time. So,
yeah. Parang because we had to regroup first and rethink muna where to take the brand.
Kasi pero during that time, really feel na nila 'yung magbubukas eh. Like,
yeah.
Yung I mean, ganoon na talaga, like it's really final.
Yeah, napagod lang kami talaga.
Yeah.
Kasi we were busy with other things din eh.
This
like
what you call ubusan yeah. ng glamour. You have to take time out first and regroup. This was when, so again, right, you Renegade Folk was a sideline while you guys were studying.
And then it
got, and working na, at up to the point where, yeah, we started working na rin.
And then, so nag-renegade pa kayo. It's like office-office kayo.
Advertising pa ako doon. Na lang tulog. Then that's why, ano, we really needed to think kung ano yung priorities namin. Tapos yun, actually, we didn't expect to open up again. We didn't.
Okay, so how did that ano parang decision come about?
No, we're kami with the response of customers. Kasi namin nagsulat sa amin na parang sobrang naiyak talaga kami.
I'm so sad. The tears, oh my God.
When nagulat kami na kinala na, I mean, to some extent, marami na nakikilala sa amin. Tapos,
kasi for, you were one of the first talaga. And then all these other shoe brands came up. But then you were always there, at parang in the beginning of time.
2007.
But that was the internet boom. That was the time online shopping started happening.
Yeah.
So, magdadala kayo ng mga supot sa DHL, ganun.
Ano, hindi ko maalala.
Ay, hinahating
bro. Anong shipping natin? Oh, how do we ship?
Ay, sorry.
So artwork lang ako eh.
Wow. So how is the work divided amongst you guys? It's just you, the two sisters.
Now.
For now.
For now. For now. Yes. Before we were four. Pero kami na lang now yung active.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Do you like wanna pull each other's hair? Make sakal-sakal?
Actually, surprisingly, okay naman.
Oh, that's great. That's great. Yeah. What a fun, right. I know. What a fun thing to do. A sibling business.
Yeah. So, mas madali kapag kapatid din.
Magkatabi kayo matulog.
Ay, hindi naman.
Grabe,
grabe hindi na ka, di ko na kaya. Teka lang, ay, hindi na kayo magkasama.
Ay, ako natin! Sasaksakin ka na siya!
Magkatapat ang partner namin.
Ah, magkatapat lang yung rooms nyo. So, when you call for a meeting, mag-usap tayo.
Papajamat.
Actually,
that's so cool. And you've grown the biz. You are now in, oh, we'll get to that later, but you're now in, let's get it now. You're now in the ramp, the two ramps.
Yes.
And how is that doing versus your online store? You still have your online store, of course.
Yes.
How is that doing? How is that retail?
It's comparable. Sale? Like the ramp and our online sale, performance. Metro, yeah.
It's like a store.
Yeah.
Your online site is like a store.
Mm-hmm.
Oh,
yeah.
Para yung difference lang kasi lang in the ramp kasi we get to tap new customers. Eh, those people who haven't heard about the brand.
Yes.
Yun yung advantage. Kasi kung online, it's harder. Eh. Parang you have to know na.
Yeah.
A Renegade Folk. Upunta ka sa renegadefolk.com. The ramp. Uy, may Renegade Folk pala.
It's an incidental purchase.
Yes.
They see your gorgeous shoes. Mm-hmm. They fit, then they buy me 5 pairs.
Yes.
Yesterday.
That's the plan.
That's the plan, my friend. So again, gusto ko ng parang mga gun sound. Ayan. So here, we're back looking at your collaterals with, this looks like a mother-daughter. Mother-daughter, may sister-sister.
Tita.
Tita
and pamangkin.
Tita pamangkin.
Yeah.
RF completely erases the generation gap. Para radio frequency na, di ba? Beautiful shoes make life a lot happier. Okay, there's Rach again. And then here, RF always has a style that suits me. So here, you see different people with different style styles, different aesthetics, and different tastes. Ano ba aesthetic? Yung type mo? Or yung ano? Or yung gusto mo? May ulam, may nag-burp. Nag-burp ka ba?
Sorry.
Ano kinain mo, te?
Sarap, pinagsalpi ko.
Gusto mo ko. Ano ba daw?
Bago di ko na lang binumigod.
Saka nagsalpi ka?
Sorry.
Gusto mo ko. The whole day. I can't eat. I'm so nervous. And then to the point, I can hear my stomach growling. So parang nagutom ako bigla.
At least, diba?
Inspire ako kumain. Okay, back to... Huwag ka magpa-burp, ha?
Hindi na, hindi na.
Lloyda! There's Lloyda. When you think of Lloyda, you... Ano nga ba vlog niya? Si ano yan eh? Si Sweet Candy Love.
Yeah, Sweet Candy. Tama, tama.
Is that the name of her vlog?
Yep.
Sweet Candy Love. That's Lloyda. Hi, Lloyda! When you think of bros, you think it's just Lloyda. And MFO. And Lloyda. So, RF satisfies my craving for awesome... Well, ay, kailangan mo ilagay ng space dyan. Awesome, well-made, unique shoes, especially brogues. And now, here we are looking at the Renegade Folk of today. This just looks like a crazy sexy shoe. Tell me about this style.
Ang dahil pinagdaanan ng shoes.
Ay, bakit? Marami siyang history. Ay.
Yeah. Kasi before that came to be like that. Ano to, super plain lang pala siya. Like, yung design lang was supposed to be strap slant lang. Na parang plain gold lang. Tapos parang when we saw the sample, parang kami, okay, hindi kami masaya.
So, okay. Hindi tayo yun.
Hindi rin kami yun. Kasi diba kailangan may quirk.
Yes, and yeah. Therein lies the design quirk.
Yun. So what we did, we looked at the available materials we had at home. Kasi okay. What we do, we stock up eh, on nice materials. Oh, okay, maganda to. Get it na.
Yeah.
Kasi
yeah.
Wala, baka mawala na, diba? So sayang. So we found this material na parang bagay. So nag-match lang kami. Tapos yun. Yun na yung story ko.
So what is the, like the design process? You think of a design. And then you make drawing.
Yeah.
Tapos nagkakatukan kayo sa mga doors nyo in the middle of the night with your ideas.
Usually parang 2 days dire-diretso.
We set a day.
2 days dire-diretso. That's your parang brainstorming.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh my god, that's so exciting.
Yeah.
And then that's your collection for the
yes.
One of the 3 collections in the yep. Year. Ay, so ilan shoes yon? Dami-dami.
As much as possible, siguro mga 12 styles.
Ay, pero 12 styles pero iba-ibang color.
Yeah.
So pwedeng
yeah.
Pwede.
Alam ko yan. Gawain ko yan. Ay, tapos tayo. Pero isa lang.
Sa pungkula yun.
Isa accessory lang.
O may bakil. Okay. But it's the way it is. And you attract different people with the different colors.
Yes.
So pwede na yun. Style na rin yan. Okay. So we go to the next photo. These are crazy. I love them. I'm drawn.
Hindi ko bagay yan sa'yo.
Gusto ko si leopard. Talaga? Ano bagay sa akin, te?
Yeah, but I like this pair also. Pero yun nga, I think we people have to see muna how to wear it.
Yes, I agree. Usually on websites. That is why therein lies the value of fashion bloggers when the people see them wear the shoes. Ay, gusto ko rin yan. May ano na. May ingit factor, and then they will buy.
They can visualize na, okay, ganito pala yun, suotin.
And you have to, you have to think like, as if they don't have the time to analyze how will it look, diba? Mm-hmm. You just feed it to them. Maglagay ka na ng paa, ayan, front view, side view, ano bang view gusto mo? Diba? So, and then they buy. Diagonal view. So, tell me about this shoe. Ang fun niya.
Name niya is Always New Depths.
Always new depths.
I don't know, paano ba ito nangyari? As ito rin sobrang daming revision eh. Like, una sample pangit, payat-payat ulit, tapos
yun nga, naghanap na naman kami na magkasama kami sa bahay.
Which is great, so that you can play.
Parang we work within the constraints eh. So parang, in paano lumalabas yung creativity kapag meron...
We exist to creativity. Janice, what's your name? I remember.
Pagkita natin yung box dati.
Ayun. We exist to
make creativity available to
make
everyone.
Creativity available. You live by those words. You use those words because you live by those words.
Yeah. Yes.
You are ano pa tawag? Guardian angels of creativity. Alam mo, tingin ka dyan. Tapos mag-ayos ka ng hair. Speedy ka na ng angle. Yung ginagawain ko.
Kaya wala makita.
Oo. tapos man ang stomach niya. Tapos yung arm. Okay, so I like this I like this I was grabbing photos of your website. Parang time ko siya. Gusto ko siya pag everyday lang. Yeah. Mall, ganun.
Yeah, parang it's very versatile.
So we call it imaginary ordinary kasi nga parang it's different but it's in the way parang
renegade folk.
Yeah.
No, I like what you did here in terms of choosing the colors for this collection. Diba? For this particular ano ba to, styles ba to or style?
Style.
Yeah. For this style in different colors. Yeah. Here you have the basic for the
corporate.
Actually, anywhere. You can wear that with anything. Yeah.
Palengke, bili ka ng
So, wag mo ang glam.
Glam. So, okay, magkano ba yan? Yeah. And then, the this one has, the one, ay, sana ba yun? Yeah. Yan. That one. There. That has a print. What is that print?
It's, ano, silver with plain paint splatters.
Paint splatters.
Yan yung texture niya.
Para kang mermaid. And then, the other one is, green with I like this material. It's the see-through
transparent strap.
Do you use a lot of I see you do you use a lot of that? Yes, I see you use a lot of that. Go again to the next picture.
Oh, yeah, yun yung suot mo.
Ito na ang suot ko. Gusto ko siya. You created this for
supposedly evening footwear siya for mga gowns, doon, like
but actually you can wear that kahit casual lang din eh kasi because of the colors naman that's it balances out, it doesn't look too formal, it doesn't look too casual.
Yes, I agree.
Sa gitna yun naman tayo,
sa gitna so that's kind of like your design how do you say it, parang guideline or parang in your Bible if you were to have a design Bible. Kailangan quirky. Yeah. Yes. Kailangan sa gitna, so kaya yung humuhusga whether quirky or hindi.
I guess so.
How do you critique each other's ideas?
Kasi sabi namin, like, we're very
parang,
open.
Kunyari mag-suggest ako, kukorek na lang niya bigla. Hindi naman sabi niya pangit, pero parang baka ganito.
Ah. And then when is the parang the light bulb moment na parang wow, you both agree.
If you both agree. Yun.
When you both agree, that's you it. Both agree.
Go na yan.
Yeah. Go na yan.
Excited na ako, parang ganun.
So that's the design. That's the beginning of the design process.
Yes.
Yeah. Tapos, sample maker.
Yeah, we have it. We have one zapatero. We're very like cottage, ano. So we have one zapatero, and then he makes all of our samples. Kanyan produces for us.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Sorry. I fast forward.
Si Mang Orly.
Mang Orly. Yeah. Yeah. I have a photo of him. Yeah. Oh, there's your transparent.
Yes, we use a lot of transparent materials.
Do you get to wear test your shoes?
As much as possible, yes. Pero minsan kasi kung kapit sa oras.
Kunyari, okay, kailangan natin maglabas ng bagong style. Labas na kami ng bagong style.
Now na.
Yeah.
Now na.
As much as possible talaga, we try to,
we wear them.
Try, yeah.
To death.
Yeah.
And beyond. Okay. So here, there, we go take a look at the behind the scenes of how a renegade folk pair is made. So here, you're in the factory of your zapatero. Ito ba si Mang Orly?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's him. You love him.
Super.
He's your superman.
How, super galing.
It's he, I assume because you've been working with him for so long, madali na yung communication process.
Actually, meron kami isa pang tao, like, siya yung nag-handle sa zapatero namin. Siya yung para manager ng zapatero.
Si Yaya.
Hindi ba Yaya? Parang
manager. Supply manager.
Si Malfunting, So, parang mommy rin namin yun. So, ganun siya.
So, siya yung nagsasabi, whatever. Parang kanya, kung may comment kami, we need this, kailangan ganyan. Siya na nag-relay.
Okay.
Pero we still visit naman Mang Orly din to check on him and to see kung paano yung progress niya, kung tututo ba siya.
Tama ba ginagawa mo?
Kasi okay siya, he's willing to experiment. Parang, di ba, usually kasi if you get suppliers, parang they'll say na parang, ay hindi, hindi namin kaya.
No na.
Stop na kagad.
Yeah, and then it's
siya talaga, he's willing talaga to explore.
Okay.
And learn, yes. Yeah. Kasi diba, we're not, let's admit it, parang yung Marikina naman natin, hindi pa ganun ka-advance compared to kaya Italy or China. Yeah. Hindi talaga exage, diba, yung mga heelless. Hirap yung gawin, right? But like, yun na nga.
Yeah.
Oh, will you delve into heelless?
No.
Just wondering. Nakatry na ako nun.
Kamusta?
Mag-map ako ng floor. Kaya mo mag-map ng floor.
Pero parang lang doon na naman parang may heel ka pa rin, right? Ganun yung feeling? Or parang does it feel like you're tiptoeing?
Well, I just walked around the studio. It feels like, parang doon para ka madi-death kasi natatakot ka. But I borrowed it from Carl Luterio. Mm-hmm. Like, Tita K, put yeah. your heel, your weight in the ganyan. Parang there's a technique to it. So
there's a technique to walking?
Really? Basta, mag-ganyan-ganyan. Yeah, you change your wow. stance and then once you figure it out, whoop, okay. So pwede ka na mag-mop ng floor. So yeah, heelless shoes, right? So back to Renegade Folk.
Okay, yes.
I am sabihin, ano to? Five hours.
Five hours.
Or the type pizza. So where can folks experience Renegade Folk?
You can visit our website, renegadefolk.com, and then we're also in the ramp. So Glorietta and then Shangala.
So talay. Gusto ko mag. Chika tayo.
Yeah, that's in Glorietta.
The ramp Glorietta.
Yes.
Yep. Tell me about your window display.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. That's ano. For the love of the brand talaga. Oh my gosh, as in, yes, we did that for one day. As in, DIY.
Yeah, day before, last long weekend.
Do it! Yeah, yeah! Okay. Oh my gosh, as in, ano kami, like, tatlo lang ata kami, apat kami, tutulungan lang kay gupit. Kailangan maganda. Meron ganun pa, hindi pwedeng wrap.
And then you go out, and then you look, and then you fix it again. What was the, ano?
Inspiration.
Yeah, the inspiration, the theme. What was it in the planning stages?
Holiday. Like, holiday and RF.
Holiday, like RF, textures.
Yeah, kasi texture.
Yeah. Kailangan talaga may texture.
You know, I can write na your brand bible. Quirky, texture.
At least, diba? Klarong-klaro.
Sa gitna, klaro. So here, holiday is yes. what you're trying to...
Maybe we wanted to be creative lang din talaga. Like, we wanted to be resourceful. Yung parang, okay, ano ba yung pwedeng gawin? With
Namura lang.
Yeah, we have that we have the materials na. Yung kayang-kayang.
Yun, gupitin natin.
Yun, tahin natin yun.
Yeah, tahin natin. Gawin natin globe. Okay, it's very nice. And the lighting was provided na by...
Yes, the ramp.
Yes. In Glorietta. So, there you are. Go to renegadefolk.com. As in pang international level. Shipping is free within the Philippines.
Really?
Gusto ko yan, no?
Kailangan ay dalagdagdag yun,
ba? No, it says right there. See?
Oo nga eh.
Sino ba yun?
Yun.
Yan. Really? Yes, really. Within the Philippines, you get free shipping. And also,
yun.
On Facebook. What is your name on Facebook? It's not Renegade Folk.
No, it's taken eh. RF Shoes.
Sino nag-get niyan?
Tuno nga eh.
Yeah, even Instagram or Twitter or something, they was tweeting you, sino yan? Di ko kilala yan. Yes, it's you. So go to our, you know, you can search Renegade Folk on Facebook, but their name is RF
Shoes.
Maybe I post it on our Facebook page, huh? So you go to Live Love Loves NMF on Facebook.com. And I post Renegade Folk there. And then, sample sale. What do you mean by sample sale?
Those are the shoes that we didn't produce. Parang for samples lang.
Okay. So parang we wanted to get rid of them din. Kasi sayang, they're nice din naman. Pero baka lang, kasi for us, it's not really Renegade Folk. Parang kulang pa sa push. So sample stage lang siya. Gusto namin ibenta, sayang eh.
Kulang siya sa ano, three qualities.
Yes, quirky.
Sa gitna, cool. Texture. Cool. So these are ano lang.
Or basically, folk lang.
Folk lang sila. So how are the samples received naman? Like how, when you do, I saw here, crazy sample sale! Kakaloka! Do people go nuts over it?
Yeah, actually. Yeah. Kasi, yun nga eh, parang isipin mo like, shoes, tapos mura, ginang kamura. People will really go crazy.
And it's a good way to sell. It's sayang, diba? It's a shoe. You make another, you have a pair, diba? Give it to someone who will... Sell it to someone who will love it.
Yes.
Wait, I was practicing this kanina in the ano. I'm gonna rewind it, huh? So there, oh, crazy sample sale. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. But wait, there's more. Jaws. So you're getting into accessories as well.
Yeah.
What is this? I want to get it.
It's a pencil case. So
a real leather pencil case.
We used parang scrap leathers. Thus, we just recycled it into like, ano.
Nice. Why a pencil case? Because,
we feel like everyone needs it. Parang,
diba? Like, for example, sa bag mo, magkakalkal ka talaga. Parang, okay, asa na. Nakakalat lahat ng pencil cases.
That's true.
So, parang, it's really a need if you think about it.
Is it, ano, pwede bang siyang makeup kit?
well.
Shades, lalagyan ng shades.
Now that you mentioned it.
Parang, yeah, we're gonna make another, like, we're thinking of making a shit, para sa eyeglass case or sunglass case.
Yeah, you should. Like, yeah. All the stuff in your bag needs a home.
Yeah.
And suddenly, what is this?
It's makeup bags.
Kukuha ko ng sample. Sandali, stomach in!
Wait, ako naman.
I don't know, that was my head! Oh my god, I have no head! Okay, then. Overtime naman tayo. Sige. Okay.
There. Your order.
Okay. Thank you. Okay. This one is what you call All About Eve. For there, you see, it's a lovely...
Two-compartment makeup case. Yes.
So, I'm getting this black one, and I'm giving away... Ah, oh my god! It's my first Tita K giveaway! I'm giving away one. Anong type nyo? What do you like? I give you, ha? Come,
wallet.
Come.
Yeah.
Wallet. No, I give, I like this one.
Here. This is the gold one that you like.
Okay. I'll get the black one and the gold one. You just choose what you like, and then I'll get whatever you don't choose. I don't know the mechanics yet, so let's just keep in touch on Facebook. Basta, giveaway na yan, okay? Oh, the wallets! What are these? Tell me about these cool wallets. Oh my god, wallets! There. May pera sa loob.
Sama?
Ay, ang class! Ay, class siya mga te!
Ayan. They're very sleek. We wanted kasi a wallet na sleek kasi honestly, I couldn't find outside na... sleek na manipis na wallet. Para lahat
true.
May zipper,
that's
makapal.
True.
So we made a very sleek and thin wallet for everyone.
This is so cool. So when you design, it's like based on your needs also.
Yes.
Naku wallet!
Ay, bago to, bagong labas to. First one,
first
live love loss.
Kano ba to? Bibili ko na to. Diba? Punta ka sa palengke, naka high heels. Tapos ano.
Ito rin, no?
So, ano, sige. Diyan mo na kayo.
Nagbabentahan na kami dito. Anyways,
tama lang
yan. Natin.
No, this is a good size. Sana yung aking designer bag? Wait lang. Yeah. Tawagan mo yung bag scanner. Chos. No, ano, here is, I wanna see the pencil case.
Oh, here.
It's so pretty.
We have food left for the
pencil. Yeah,
actually, let's have a moment of silence. To look at the Renegade Folk pencil case. 2125? Ano yan?
Code
yan. Okay.
Hindi, 2125.
It's class. No, well, so what is the price? How much does this sell for?
That is $399. $399.
So again, it's free shipping for even these items?
Yes.
As in? As in.
But if you buy three, it's only $999.
So if you buy three of these pencil cases, it's only $999. This, first seen on, LOLz. Okay, wait. Mag-i-enter ba tayo? Yan. Ito yung kanilang Christmas logo. So guys, do your Christmas shopping na on renegadefolk.com. Gusto ko to, ha? Magaluhan yung tita kinyo. And now, hey! Thank you for coming. Oh my god!
Thank you, man.
Thank you for having us.
It's so fun. Kain tayo after.
You're such a fun host.
Siyempre, fun tayo. Ano, you know who I want to get? The one who interviewed us. But anyway, we talk about that host later when it's already off the air. We have come. Very sad again. To the final part of the show called the closing tweet, aka Deepak Charva. Our Deepak Charva for tonight is brought to you by Jake De Guzman, aka Jake DG812. Thank you, Jake. I think you're the something of OC Mom in Manila. Anyway, Jake says, glamour needs no excuse. Ah, diba? Wala lang. Thank you for watching, and we are streaming live from Beyond the Box Studios at One Rockwell, renegadefolk.com. Woohoo! Thank you! Oh my god, we did it! Thank you! Naglabas ng gamit.